Friends, I am Dr. Arun Chavaria of Royal Dental Clinics Private Limited. Today I am going to give you an insight of the fundamental reasons as to why it became necessary for you to lose your tooth and then replace it by an implant or by any other prosthesis. Do you know that in most of the cases you could have prevented your natural teeth to fall? Usually, nature has given us teeth which can last for a lifetime. Only what we need is timely precautions, timely care. You must get yourself examined by your dentist as soon as the teeth comes into your mouth. What the dentist will do, the moment the dentist sees the first sign of a cavity or a decay in your mouth, he is going to tell you that this decay has to be removed and has to be filled. Now, why you need this filling? You must have seen, like for example, a mango. If a mango gets rot on a very small portion, what do? You can cut that much portion, rest of it is fine. But say you just cut it and keep that mango for a day, the whole mango will get rot. This is exactly what happens with your teeth. Once there is a decay which has come, and say you have just removed the decay and you have not filled, then the entire tooth will get rotten or decay or a cavity expanding. So in order that this decay should not progress, it is very much necessary to do a filling. Now once it is filled, there is no further progress of the decay, and that tooth remains healthy, gives you service without any issues. But see, now what, you don't do that. You don't get it filled. The reason being, you don't have pain. You don't feel any signs. And you know, it's very routine that we are afraid to go to a dentist because we are afraid of the drilling, we are afraid of the pain, we are afraid of so many things. And so we always try to prevent. But this negligence of ours, this fear of ours, is creating all the problems. Now, when we don't fill it, the decay will progress. Once the decay progresses and goes to your nerve, that is the pulp chamber, you start getting pain. And when it is very painful, usually the treatment is a root canal and then capping. And in future, you may even lose the tooth. Once you have lost the tooth, then you have to put implants or you have to put a bridge and you have to replace. So the fundamental is that at the first stage, you must visit your dentist regularly, preferably every 6 months. Second, get the filling done in time, not related to pain. Because pain is a sign and a symptom which will happen only when the decay has gone deep, and at that time mostly you may have to go for root canal and prosthesis. So friends, take precaution, visit regularly and get your teeth filled at the very first instance.